reluctantly crouch at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for right.
Please help support the Tiger Track team by purchasing a Tiger mask or Tiger neck gaiter. We are selling them for $15 with the proceeds going towards the purchasing needed equipment for the upcoming season. You can buy one from a track athlete or from Miss Barring, Mrs. Miller, or Mrs. Kraft during the day.
Thespians of Thespians, it is time to meet again. That's right, we will be having our monthly meeting today at 4:30. It will be a virtual meeting. Please check your Google Calendar for the invite and get a good Wi-Fi area by 4:30 so you can make it to the meeting. We have several things to cover, so please remind your friends and be on time.
Any boys interested in playing basketball, preseason practices start today. Sophomores through seniors practice from 4 to 5:30, and freshmen will be 5:30 to 7 p.m. Preseason practices will be every Monday and Thursday.
Listen up, girls basketball players. Preseason practices began last week. Remember, practice is on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. Sophomores, juniors, and seniors practice from 4 to 5:30. Freshmen practice from 5:30 to 7.
There'll be a Skills USA Welding Club meeting this Wednesday after school. All members, please attend.
Attention all FBLA members. You have a meeting tomorrow after school in room 106.
Congratulations to Sammy Holt and Tristan Rowe this year's homecoming queen and king. This court, including Riley Reed, Seth Newton, Taylon Atwood, and Josh Wall, were presented at the last Friday's football game.
Today for lunch is country beef fingers.
Have a great day, Tigers.